away, Alaka.
Just slips you by. One minute you're rich, next you're staring the end of the world in the face. Or the knee. How big is Armin?
He makes even your ego look small.
Oh, well, then we really need to stop him getting out.
Let's use the plate.
Don't drop me! If these were gardens, where are all the plants?
The corruption must have killed the few that were left. The rest... This place hasn't been tended since my mother died. There's a plate attached to that pillar over there. We can raise it if we fill that pond. It's a counterweight. The cranks control sluice gates that let the water flow to those control ponds.
Any idea which one we move first?
I think we should start over there. But as for how we open the sluice gates, I only ever saw the plate raised once as a child, and I've never seen the plate active.
Get over there, then.
Thank you.
Power plate is clear. We can reach the fertile ground.
I'd figured that one out too. Where's she gone?
I'm fine, thank you.
Are you sure her disappearance isn't another illusion?
I can move. She must have gone.
Then let's heal the ground and get out of this place. So you used to spend time here?
I used to come here with my mother.
Yeah? I don't think she'd be too impressed with the way this place is now.
There were fountains all around here that watered the plants. Trees, flowers, herbs, spices. Things you didn't see anywhere else. They must have been from before, or from outside. She'd bring the children here to look after them.
Yeah, never got into gardening, you know? Hey, they're just plants. We can get you some more. I find Farrah, we can ship them in from wherever you want. Flowers, trees. You're a princess. You deserve it.
Yes.
You can make these gardens grow again.
Yes.
That's right. looks clear. Ready to be ambushed? Hey, are you all right?
Yes. If we can make the jump to that plate, that will lead us over.
It's almost a waste of the irony for it to fall on such a humorless people. And I shall take her place, Queen of the Aura, from light to darkness. And you, my brave little man, with me as queen, what of you? I suffered to get here, the things I would do to remain.
Helica. Let's get out of here.
While you still can. Our men's will. affected you deep. So deep you don't even know your own mind.
Where's this black gate?
At the top of this region.
Those things she said on us.
We will have to face them again. The concubine, too. The second black gate.
Well, I didn't think we'd last this long. Might as well walk into some more danger. So the black gate is open, just like that.
I can open it when we get there.
That's another one. By the black gate is open, you meant...
It will be open once we go there. Ahriman can no longer take the energy from the fertile grounds here. The gate will open.
The black gate's open. We have to kill this corrupted too?
We must release them from Ahriman.
Well, I'm sure they'll see it that way. Shall we go into the Black Gate?
We must if we are to stop Ahriman's escape.